Hi, I'm Carol. I'm from Chilliwack, BC. I have primary lymphedema in both legs, one leg more severe. And I've also had a number of foot surgeries that add to the complexity of trying to get shoes. My grandmother was alive, and this back in the 60s, she had to buy like Oxford type lace-up orthopedic shoes and then cut holes in them and crochet little lumps and bumps so as her foot would be comfortable. And I used to envision that's what I was gonna end up having to do. You get to a point you don't expect the comfort in a shoe. I don't even ask for style. I just ask for something that I can wear, because usually you go in and there'll be boxes and boxes and boxes of shoes of ones that I couldn't get on. And these I sat down and I was able to put the shoe on. And it wasn't a struggle. I didn't have to have a shoehorn and try jamming my feet in. It was amazing. I tried two pairs on today, one with the higher top, one the low top, and I was able to put both on myself without the aid of a shoehorn or anything. The fact that they're adjustable, I wouldn't have to buy two different pairs of shoes, the same pair of shoes, but in two different sizes to accommodate the difference in the feet, and it's adjustable throughout the day, is quite something. I don't even feel like I have a shoe on right now, and I do, which is just, again, unbelievable. At first, I didn't know if I liked the higher topped ones because I've never had higher top shoes, but I like them both, so it's gonna be a hard. I can see where I'm going to have shoes in my future. I'm in awe.